My name is Gatis.
And my name is Nils.
Welcome to Valmiera course called Pauku Priedes. And today we are gonna play practice round and film it. So we are on the whole one, 107 meters, but there's the options. Go the backhand, the Kaiser a little bit, and or for the left side is the forehand. I'm gonna go with Grace, straight line, maybe a little bit Kaiser. And Nils will use trespass, and let's see. It's okay, but... Yeah, should be okay. Yeah, by the way, the first shot from the tee, if it's OB, wherever you throw out, it's in a drop zone. So Nils probably could be outside. Yeah, Nils ended up OB. So we are now on the red layout tee pad for number two basket, so Nils gonna throw from the drop zone. Three. Two options. Forehand, like very high, either forehand or turnover. If you want to get reach to basket, actually the turnover shot is more appropriate. Let's see. So we both ended up in a green, but as you can see, there is OB Island. So the road is OB, so you have to be careful with upshots. So on a hole 4, we both got birdies, hurrah! Now on hole 5, it's one of the most beautiful holes, at least the greens. So there's two options: go using forehand or backhand. But basically, it's a straight shot with OB on the left side. Green, hit. Number 6, yeah, it's one play only, spike hyzer, and that's the only option to get to the green. So, hole number 6, I got birdie, Nils got par, and now it's most aceable hole, hole number 7, straight shot, let's see. So after front nine, I am four under, and Nils is one over. And now we reached hole number 10, which is most easiest hole in the course. So there is must get birdie. Number 13. It's a par 5. It's the longest one, almost 300 meters. The first shot from the tee is the most crucial. Get it through the fairway and you have option to get the par or even birdie. Last hole. Currently I have 6 under, Nils have 1 over. Let's have a birdie. So, we finished both with the birdies, end result is 7 under for me and even for Nils. Good job. So, I hope you liked our training ground. We hope you will come. You're very welcome to visit Valmir and our course. And by the way, see you in our Baltic tour in end of July. Bye!